Adding multimedia is a great way to turn your simple tables into rich, lively ones, and Ninja Tables allows you to do that smartly. You can add images, videos, GIFs, and other forms of media to make your table more functional and attractive. In this video, we will show you how to use this multimedia feature of Ninja Tables. To add media in your table description, go to your Ninja Tables dashboard, click Add Table from the upper right corner. A pop-up box appears for table titles. Add the table title and table description. Select Add Media and upload files from your computer or media library. What if you want to add images to your columns and rows? Let's add a new column now for images. Click Add Column in the upper right corner. We'll name the column Images for simple use. And form data type, select Image or File or Lightbox. You can see new options under it. Image Only, Image Lightbox, IFrame Lightbox, link to URL. You know, each option has its own functionality. Image Only. You can add only image files with this option. Both JPG and PNG file formats are supported. Image Lightbox. When an image is uploaded using this option, the image will appear in a pop-up window when clicked. If you choose Image Lightbox, the output of this field would look like this after clicking the image. IFrame Lightbox. To select the image as an iframe lightbox, upload an image with an iframe URL. Link to URL. Lastly, to add a link to URL in an image, click the link to URL radio button and upload the image along with the target link. For example, the buy now can be an image button with a link to URL. Select add column. You can choose what you want. We'll select image only for now. And a new column is added to the table. Now, click the pencil icon from the left. A new window is opened, and you can now upload images for this row. Select Upload Image, then upload your desired image. Repeat this process for other rows. After uploading all the images, click Preview. And there you will find all the newly added images in your table. It is highly recommended if you're running an WooCommerce store or a product review site. You can create WooCommerce product tables with product images and videos and organize the store products in a tabular format in just a minute. So let's start making your WordPress tables user-friendly and more aesthetically pleasing using Ninja Tables. See you in the next video!